This ComTV Community Report brought to you by Glenview Haas, Royal LePage Community Realty, Panorama Lanes Family Fun Center, and Danny the Car Guy at City Chrysler. Whether driving to the store or just going out for that afternoon cruise, it's always important to buckle up. But when you have little kids, putting in a car seat properly can be a little complicated. And with the life of a toddler in your hands, it makes it all that much more important to do it right.
Car seats unfortunately aren't a one-size-fits-all, and that's why we're seeing so many problems with them.
The Medicine Police Department got together with the Southeastern Alberta Safety Alliance Society to hold a car seat clinic last month. The goal was to help parents in making sure that their car seats were properly installed. Now, the program was completely voluntary and free to anyone wanting an inspection or just to come along and ask some questions. Constable Brent Bourne was among the officers checking in on the seats. He says the number one problem is that car seats are usually not installed tight enough, allowing for seat movement, which can spell disaster when in an accident.
About 90 to 99% of the ones that I've checked always seem to have something installed incorrectly with them, whether they're not tight enough or the child isn't belted in properly or tight enough.
Now, as a parent or someone who transports children, it's important to know the proper installation techniques. But what about when you're purchasing a car seat? What kind of things should you look for? According to Transport Canada, most manufacturers have a seat expiration date. Now, it's important to check this because it can give you a better idea about other potential problems. Things like weaknesses or cracks in the plastic caused by overexposure to sunlight. Make sure you check all the webbings, buckles, and adjusters, because given the nature of the seat, food, cleaners, and other things can get lodged in these places, rendering the seat unsafe. The history of the seat. Has it been in any other accidents? Was it stored in a way that may have caused it damage? Does it meet today's safety regulations? Now, with standards changing all the time, safer products may be out on the market. And check for any product recalls on the manufacturer website. When car seats change hands, these are very often overlooked.
The most recent data statistics that I pulled from our data samples indicate that 8% of infant carriers are installed correctly. And I can't remember off the top of my head, but I want to say about 27-28% of forward-facing seats are installed correctly. So that leaves a whole lot of car seats that aren't installed correctly.
So maybe you need a little help installing your car seat, or you want to make sure your seat is up to code. The Southeastern Alberta Safety Alliance Society holds car safety workshops regularly every Wednesday at the Health Center on Dunmore Road from 1 till 3 p.m. Or you can give them a call directly and arrange for an appointment by phoning 1-403-529-2912. Ensuring that we all have the safest of travels when en route to our destinations. Travis Burke, Community Television, Medicine Hat.